Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, more The Witness tonight. Last time, we left off at this fancy-ass... Well, where the fuck is it, actually? Fancy-ass elevator somewhere. Here we go. Did I need to do something else with this? Oh, no, here we go. So, this has something to do with a lot of colors and such. So, we're gonna have to figure this out. Very slowly and very carefully, and I do have pen and paper with me because old school, am I right? And I'm never going to be able to remember this on my own. So, let's just take a quick second to map this out a little bit. This is the first floor. We've got, what is this, red and blue? Or is this just considered red lights here? It seems like it's a mixture of red and blue. So we're going to put... red slash blue. We've got a 5x4 grid with blue, blank, white, blank, red, white, and the rest is blanks. So that's the first floor. Or no, there was a floor below this, wasn't there? Shit, how do I go back down? Can I just fucking screw it up and it'll send me back down? Yes! Perfect. Alright, so that wasn't the first floor, that was the second floor. Already fucking this up pretty bad. Hello, Omega Weapon. Hello, JKX Wingy. How you guys doing? Good to see you. Okay, so this is definitely just straight up red down here. So I'm gonna go back on my notes. First floor is just straight up red, and we've got black, and then the rest is white, essentially. White, blank, white, and blanks for the rest. So here, I'm pretty confident that this is a color mixing puzzle. So we gonna get this done. Wow, that's very red. Holy shit. Forgot how red that was. Do we have thinking juice on standby? Man, thinking juice is always ready. Fucking always ready. So this is interesting now. This is straight up red. And then we move into red and blue, or maybe it's just blue? Which really doesn't make sense if these are all white. So my color mixing skills are probably going to be called into question. Alright, so I've already got this one mapped out a little bit. I think it's just considered blue light, so let's just go blue light there. Okay. Red, white. It would help if I could figure out, like, what the source color of these dots is. So blue... Or no, sorry, red goes to black. Which is interesting in and of itself. What color wouldn't reflect any red light whatsoever? Blue, maybe. Maybe blue is the source color. Let's go up another floor and we'll, fucking take another look at this. So blue, white, and red. So now this is the third floor. This is like straight up blue. Right? Yeah, this is a very, very fucking... blue-ass thing. So I'm guessing that the second floor was then blue slash red, which would have been whatever. So this is just straight up blue. And we've got blues all the way around. Blue. X, blue, X. And then blacks on the edges there. Black. And then blue at the bottoms. Okay. That's good. That's some good shit right there. So then if we go up to the next floor... I think this is straight up green, looks like. So we got the fourth floor. This is green. We have white, 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 blue, blue, white, white, and then greens down the side. Okay. And now we have to somehow very cleverly separate this out, which I still kind of remember from last time. And this doesn't lead us anywhere, which is unfortunate. However, we might be able to see... Oh, that's going to be straight up green up there. So, okay, so this must be blue plus green. I'm an idiot. Okay. I see what we're doing here. So first we had blue plus red, then straight up blue. And now this is blue plus green. So then fifth floor will be straight up green. So what are we gonna do here? So let me draw out a couple of grids here, just based on my first intuitions here, which is not gonna be much. You think this is subtractive or additive color mixing, do you think? Take a gander at the old notes here. Let me get a little closer so I can actually look at the goddamn puzzle. There we go. So it'll be straight up green. So I'm guessing the right hand side will probably be... Oh, shit. Let's bump the mouse here. Right hand side is probably just going to be straight up green again. Bottom is white with blue plus green, so that's probably red. Red is source. Maybe. Oh, nice. Thank you so much, AVG. Oh my fucking god. That is super pro. I'm so glad that happened. At least I know I'm protected. Fuck you, AVG. Closed that out once before, and it just fucking decided to inject itself into my face again. Good work, idiots. Alright, so I think we're at green, green, green... Well, blue plus green, I guess, huh? So, actually, wait, this might be subtractive colors instead. Well, I guess straight up question, am I going about this the right way? Before I waste everyone's time, including my own, which really means nothing to me, but whatever. Is this the right way to go about doing it? Because if it is, I'll keep going. If it's not, I'll probably go somewhere else. Alright, blue plus green is white. So... I don't know about this. Fifth floor is straight up green. Yeah, usually AVG doesn't give me problems, so I just keep it around because I feel bad for it. Going about the right way. All right, thank you. Thank you. It's good to know. So we'll keep muddling through this a little bit. If you don't mind me talking to myself, drinking, and mapping out colors. So black, black, black. I think I'm getting my color mixing a bit confused because I'm not the greatest at visualizing these different things all at once. Because my first instinct is to say, like, something like here, where it's got the five whites and the two whites there. My instinct is to say that those are all the same base color. But I know that's incorrect. Then again... I've got an idea. I doubt it's going to be the right idea. But we can always come back. It's probably incorrect, but we'll try it. Nope! Damn it, that was the first one. Okay, well, quickly, while I'm thinking of it. Well, I've got it in here. Oh, shit. Oh, no. What am I doing? What am I doing here? What was the previous one? What was the previous one? No, no, what am I doing? No, that's not right. Fuck. I'm an idiot. So it was like this, right? And then I just had to go up and around? No, that'll get me the fifth one. Well, that'll get me close enough where I can reset this. Oh, that's right. It was, this shit right here. That was my big ass problem right there. Okay, there we go. We're back on top here. So I'm trying to split this into logical groups, like what would be the next one? What would be the next one that's easy enough to separate based on what I've got? I guess it's probably the three on the right. And maybe those two? And maybe this group here? Damn it, no, that's what I just did. I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay, good work. Bring it back, bring it back. Oh, but that's not really gonna bring it back, is it? That's fucking stupid. Alright, let me bring this back up a little bit. Fourth floor is whites. Plus blue. Whites stay there, and there we go. Oh, that's the one I'm already on. Okay, Oh, it's all of those plus that. Yeah, okay. So, bring it back to third floor. There we go. Put us back there. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Yeah, I'm still here. This is a bit of a tough one. You may recall I left off of this last time. We just got back, so... give the thinking juice some time to take effect. And we'll see if we can map the rest out. Yeah, Rome wasn't built in a day, bro. And this is decidedly more important than building Rome. Alright, so if I was blue and green and all that shit happened... what other patterns haven't we seen here? Okay, I'm gonna guess this. I'm kinda guessing at the moment to try to suss out some ideas, but I don't know that this is gonna be right or even possible to do it that way. So, based on what we know about the split here, so this, that is nothing. Okay, how about... how about this? No, that's the very first one again. Okay. Oops, I've got a wrong marking on my diagram here. Let's fix that. Okay, so this block over here, well, sort of. Yeah, this block of three over here is definitely all the same color. So that's one. I think these five here, like the three on the left and then the two along the bottom, are one grouping. So something like that, maybe? No. It only takes us to floor 3. Which is weird. See, having the multiple solutions leading to the same floor is kind of throwing me off a little bit. That's okay. So let's see what we got here. I think the two in the center are probably another block. And then the three on the left are kind of another block as well. So that leaves us with a bunch of shit to try to separate. So something like this. Hold on a second, let's back this up a little bit. Something like, oh god, that's ugly, but we'll try it. No, we can't do it like that, because that's different. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I think you're a little late on the trigger there, Internet Explorer 10, but don't worry, nobody blames you. Nobody blames you. Shit, now I lost my train of thought. What was I trying to do? I was trying to separate this. Here we go. That's what I was looking for. And then kind of go down there. And then kind of, oh. And do that. I think I've already done this one, though. Nope, damn it. Oh, fuck. All right, that brings me back down. So what other ones do I have here? Okay, that's hey, no, man, I wasn't casting shade or anything. I mean, you can enjoy whatever fucking holidays you want at any time. No judgment. No judgment. Yeah, this is gonna be... this is the one I just did. Yeah, fuck it. Okay. Let's see if we can get back to... here, maybe? I don't know if this is gonna work. Okay, that's the second one. Not that that matters. See, I'm trying to... I've got the grids kind of drawn out in my notebook here, and I'm trying to overlay them in my head. It's not going so well, as you can probably surmise. But I have a feeling that it's this. This is the red one again, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Fuck it, what am I doing? I think this red one probably goes on its own. This one there, and then this one there. Damn it, that's a red one again. Okay. No. So what if I isolate these two things here? Ah, that's completely off. All right, great. Did I do 3, 4, 5 yet? Like these first three, and then this 4, and then 5 here? This is gonna be the red one again, isn't it? Yeah, that's gonna be red. Okay, that's fine. Trying to fix my microphone. Stop fuzzing, you son of a bitch. There we go, thank you. Okay, let's get back to, the fourth panel here. That should be this one. Wait a minute. That may or may not work. The third floor one gets here. No. Black is the third one. Here we go. This should do it. Okay, so this gets us to blue. I buy the box version, includes some colored filters you can put in front of your screen. Is that actually true? I don't see a cap on that statement, so I'm inclined to believe it's true. But no, I did not buy the boxed version. Okay, yeah, I was missing the one in there. Okay. Well, here. Let's try. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? Fuck. That is not gonna work. That's just gonna get me to the red one again, isn't it? Alright, so I think I've got them grouped out. I'm just trying to think of what. So we've got the three on the side, yeah? One, two, three. And then we've got kind of the thing as a whole for five, right? On the left-hand side, the two in the center middle. And then the two in the bottom right. And then the three there. So I don't know if I can divide all those up like that, though. It seems like it would be impossible to do that. So if we go just by filter colors, though, I'm gonna try something. Divide up those two. Get that one out of the picture. Leave those on its own. Is this gonna be red again? If it is, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, it's pink. That's not bad. Okay. Alright, let's bring this back to fourth floor then. I'm not sure that that's gonna help. Whatever. Cause this will get us to green and it'll go zzzz. Yeah, fucking thing. I could probably just stretch this and connect it up. If they would let me do that. Okay, so we've got some groups, but we don't have the right groups. Okay, so here are the overlaps for these two. Okay, so all right, I think I got this. So red is there. Blue is there. I think these are red here, or yeah, red up the top three. Blue is maybe this entire block. That would be kind of fucking weird. That's blue. And then that one's green. And this would be just straight up green. I don't know. I don't know, this is kind of throwing me for a loop. Let's take a walk around. Or let's get up one more floor, I guess. Or no. Yeah, let's get up to, what is it, third floor? Essentially all of those. I'm already on third floor though, aren't I? Yeah, there we go, okay. Plus green. All right, so the left triad here, I'm pretty sure those are blue originally. So green plus blue would be cyan, right? Or it'd go back to black or whatever, who knows? Or maybe they're cyan. Because in blue and red it reflected blue, and in blue and green it's total white, is that right? That doesn't seem right. So, all right, maybe this is the one then. That center group needs to be isolated from everything. Hey, there we go. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. So green is the trick there. I'll be able to remember that pattern now. Wow, all right. I thought we were... What was this not? Oh my goodness. Okay. That's not what I expected, but that's pretty damn cool. But there's still one more up there. There is still one more. Interesting. Okay, let me write this down before I forget. So it's those three, so I was right. I was kind of right, except I didn't link these other two groups. So if I do that, interesting. Okay, all right. First things first. So this is cyan. This is white. This is magenta. This is white here, and this is yellow. Okay, yeah, so I was thinking in primary colors. That was bad. That was holding me back. Once I got over that, that's, what is that, technically sixth floor, I guess? Once I got over that, okay, so we're at the top. Does this help me? It doesn't help me because there's an unfucking powered wire sitting here. Ah. So I gotta get up top. So, then let's do this. Which I swear I tried this one already and it was fine, but whatever. There we go. And then that'll activate that. And we will have turned on our fourth laser. Whoop. Awesome. Okay, well, that didn't take too long. Only half an hour. Only half an hour to do one GD puzzle. But definitely having the pad of paper helped. And I'm sure it was obvious. I'm sure it was obvious to observers, and I'm just an idiot. So, no problem on that front. Okay, so we're done here. Let's get the fuck out. Okay, good. So I'ma call this one done. I'm sure there's like 3 or 4 billion secrets I missed in that entire fucking sequence, but whatever, it's fine. It's activated. Where is it pointing to? Is it the one that's... Oh, it's actually pointing up to the ridge itself. All right, good, 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 good. So, in this entire fucking journey, what puzzle did I skip when I just came up here? Oh, this seems very dangerous. There was something like on the shore or something. Oh, that's right. I was figuring out the colored squares and I just kind of wended myself up the mountain a little bit. And we're already up here. May as well not waste time. So let's see what we got. Oh, it's so pretty. Very pretty. There's got to be at least like 2 secrets I can see from here. Just because there tends to be the little secret environmental things from places of good views. Eh, whatever. We'll get to it eventually, I'm sure. But this seems to be the way up to Laser Peak. So we'll see what we can find. Aw, are they seriously putting snow up here? I fucking hate snow. I just had to shovel it again today. Yeah, it's snow. Alright, so we have 4 lasers. Hey, fellas, can I help you out with that? No? Alright. They seem to be a little stone-faced. Alright, so there's 3 more to unlock this box, apparently. Which makes a lot of sense. And here's this dude just chilling, having some fun. And then these people are arguing, wow, she's gonna straight up push him off the cliff. I don't know what he did to deserve it, but I'm sure there was something. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I wish I could pull up a map from here. I can't do that, right? No. just making sure. Just making sure I can't actually do that. So we'll have to come. Oh, well. Hello. Not sure what that's supposed to do, but okay. A little squiggle. A little squiggly squiggle. Aha! Alright, cool. That's what that's supposed to do. It's supposed to tell me to look down, stupid. Okay. The rest seems pretty clear. Let's get down from here. Do not like heights. And I don't like heights with snow even more. Where the fuck was the stairway down? I think I was coming up from here because I saw the dudes at the box. I got all excited. Yeah, there we go. This seems very dangerous. Not OSHA approved at all. Oh, can I? I cannot. Damn, that looked like another path. Alright, so let's get our butts back to the shore. Now that we figured out the color puzzles. Wait, ooh, what's this? Got another little thingy ding in here? Oh. Ah! Shit. Okay, so. If I remember, this was kind of a halfway mirror thing, isn't it? Yep, sure as fuck is. Okay, I need to go through here. And I need to... Oh, yeah, this is going to be fun. I need to go through this one. That's what I need to do. Okay, all right. So I still remember it. And that's important. But... The thing of the matter is, I go through here, I need to go through this point here, yeah? Kind of go up and around. This is going to be interesting. Make sure they're divided. Dope! Can I go up a little farther? Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, damn it! Wait, what? Why is that blocked off? All right. Abandoned ship. So I need to pretty much just go through here. And I need to get my asshole back up through here. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, not perfect. Let's back this up a little bit. Oh, damn it. although it should probably already be divided, I would guess. Let's try that. Nope. If I start from here, it's still the aquamarine thing. All right. So no to that. I need to hit this point here, I think, yeah? That's gonna get blocked off there. And if I try that, it's not gonna do it. Okay. Because I need to wrap up and around. Oh, wait, I think I know how to do it. I need to hit here, yeah? So let's go do that, and then let's loop around like this. Boom! Hey, that wasn't so bad. That was a little bit easier than the color one, that's for damn sure. Ooh, another fancy box. I want wherever they make these gosh dang boxes. Oh, is this another symbol for the weird British dude that's talking? Oh, he's got a little thingy ding there. Well, since I've got paper and pen handy, let's try to draw a hex grid. So that, blit, blit, then blit, 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 blip, blip. And then it kind of goes up and around. Down one more and then down into the center. Okay, I think we got that one. Here's the start. This is the finish. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So that we can go back and get our earballs lectured off by strange professor dude if we so choose. Might be a good ender for tonight, actually. Okay. Oh, that dude is climbing up without a guide wire. That is not a smart idea. Don't do that. PSA. Oh, no. We're not done. We're not done for tonight. Don't misunderstand me. That's for the end. Like, the end in, a $1.20, roughly thereabouts. But for now, we're gonna go back to the shore since we've got the colored puzzles on fucking lockdown. Oh. This looks like a thing. Is this a thing? It looks very circular. And makes me very suspicious that it very well might be a thing. Oh, it's not really that circular, I guess. Just kind of a little inlet. In la dealio. How long am I gonna do it today? Probably another hour and a half, I would say, at least. It depends on what kind of puzzles we get to at the end. If I feel like powering through and being not an idiot, or if I feel like giving the old brain ball a rest and leaving it for next time. Yeah, okay. So now I remember how to do this one, so that's not a big deal. So I need this to be like that. Or no, like this. Then I need this to be up here. Back we go. Boom. Wait for the world's slowest rotating platform. Have a drink. Have a think. And ask how everybody's doing. How's everybody doing? We're having a good time. We're having a good Monday. Or Tuesday, depending on what part of the world you are in, I guess. Don't want to be a timist. Or a chronometrist. Or whatever ist would apply to that situation. My goodness, this is slow. Okay. Alright, well, we got 4 of 7 lasers, it seems. Are they all... is it going to be the colors of the rainbow? That would be super rad if it was, actually. I like rainbows. They're very pretty. Can I just, like... Let's suss out the gap a little bit. Just step over. Oh my goodness. With as tall as my shadow seems to be, I'm pretty sure this would be just like a little blip. AM Monday, Tuesday night. Holy shit, man. You are up late and or early. Thank you. Oh, man. Except for the fucking snow. Yeah, I hear you, man. I had to shovel 3 times in 2 days in the weekend. And then I shoveled a little bit when I got home from work today. Which was not that fun. So, alright. So, how did we get upon this situation here? We came in on the boat. We saw the color puzzles and, like, fuck that. So, we worked that one out somehow. And I think we got over here. Or we wanted to go over here, but we couldn't because of this fucking other thing that got in our way. Ooh, you raise an interesting point. Which order would you prefer that to be in? Getting kicked in the balls and punched in the face. I think maybe I'd rather get kicked in the balls first. Before getting punched in the face. Okay, so now we know what to do here. Sort of. We need to do that. And that. And I need to do this to get the thing to rotate between blue and purple. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. But I guess while this is rotating, I can say a little piece about the survey. Run a survey prior to the start of 2017. So I've been doing this for almost 3 years, which is pretty crazy to think about it like that. I should not be in there. Well, tough. I'm in there anyways. So I'm running a quick survey. If you've got a few minutes, of time, and you don't mind speaking your mind in text form, there's a link to a Google form in the very first block of the channel info. Shouldn't take too long, 5 minutes, I would guess, at most. So if you want to swap off and do that real quick, or if you've already done it, thank you very much. Appreciate that. This shit isn't lined up or lit up, is it? So I'm not on the right side. So let's go be on the right side. Do 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 do. Do, 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 do. So yeah, anyways, if you feel up to taking a quick survey, certainly appreciate. Oh, I did this incorrectly, didn't I? Because this is gonna lead me to nothing. To purple and nothing. Okay. Oops, I need to be at the gray. Blue and or gray. But I would appreciate your input. Oh, fuck me. Well, actually, no, this might be okay. Just, that's not gonna do it, actually. Oh, come from the other side, idiot. There you go. That's the way. That's the way. This will also not work because I'm an idiot. This will work, however. Drink the water down, cover the stairs. Yeah, no. I'm a pass on that one. I'm a pass on that one just a little bit. Alright. Fuck you, microphone. Come on. Thank you. Alright, this at least rotates a little bit faster for me, so thank you. Oh, crap. I am on the wrong side. Well, shit. Okay. Never mind. You were right. You were very right. Is this rotating the actual correct direction for me? That's awesome. Just thinking ahead. Thinking ahead a little bit. Alright, so I am on the incorrect side of the island. Haha, ho ho. Silly me. Was there something around here? I think this was just a dead end, yeah? I can remember calling it out as such. We're gonna check, just in case. Yeah, because this led up here, and this door was locked because it's the wrong side again, and then, yeah, then we're screwed. Okay. So. We be done. We be done here for now. Let's go around. I think we might have enough to learn about the propeller dealios. On the way back to the boat, watch the branches above me. Yeah, there was like, wait. The branches above me, like in this path here? Oh, it's just a nice picture. As if it's not like a little secret or whatever. Wait, where was I back? I was way the fuck back here. Okay. Watch the branches above me. Okay. Okay. Like these ones here. This is kind of looks like a ding dong. Or am I looking at the wrong side? Okay. Well, beauty is in the eye of the beholder, I guess. All right, so let's go learn about the propellers. I'm pretty sure I am equipped enough to go do that shit now. Except I don't remember if that boathouse is unlocked. I think it is. So let's go around there. Or we could go here. No, let's go propellers. Don't get sidetracked too much. We're gonna watch for secrets. On our way. We're not gonna go the fastest blister my asshole off speed, but I'm just gonna take a nice healthy jog. Besides, this gives us time to have a drink. Mm. Delicious. I'm pretty sure it's unlocked. Yeah, that was the one I did with all the shadow shit. And I got down to the boathouse, and then I think I took the boat all the way to the south side of the island here. Pretty sure. Unless I fucking hoofed it all the way across, which sounds like something I would do as well. Oh, if the propeller isn't unlocked, I can't land there. Well, this will be a real short trip then. Well, not short, but uneventful trip, at the very least. Okay, so I'm not seeing a whole lot of secrets on the way here. Oh, that might be one. That's a big-ass rusted-out ship. Alright. Blistering asshole speed, go! Quick turn. Wow, this seems like a very dangerous boat tour. What are we doing here? Yeesh. I'd hate to be the person that, how the hell is this boat even traveling, like, in these crazy-ass directions? Ding dong, ding dong, ding. And then we're here. Damn it, it isn't unlocked. Curse my faulty memory. All right, where's the nearest landfall? It's all the way the fuck over here. So yeah, maybe we've covered 3/4 of the fucking island. Who knows? Who's counting? There's certainly not a map we can look at to figure that out. Okay, yeah, we'll definitely go for propeller, though. Keep an eye out for more shit. Like Wally, the last one clears the island. Well, I think I'm dealing with a prettier place than Wally did, that's for sure. That is such a cute movie, though. I like that movie a lot. Oh, do we have enough info to unlock that bunker? I don't think we do. That has the propeller on it, right? Anybody remember? Since clearly I do not. I think it had the propeller on it, so we gotta learn about that first. And then we can come hoofing our way back here. I don't have an Eva. That's true, I do not. Because she's still on space somewhere. Do 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 do. Oh, was it Tetris and hex dots? Well, great. Then we are very close to this, and we can just take care of that before we go run our way to the north side there. Yeah, hex dots and Tetris I can deal with. Got that shit. Ring a ding a ding a ding a ding. Last stop, crazy boathouse on west side of island. Oh wait, I'm still missing a couple things, aren't I? I am missing, which one am I missing here? Here, down here. No, that's not the one. Here, this other mountain place. No, that was the color one. I got the paths, I got the trees, I got the hexes, I got the weird Lambert things, I got the mirrored ones, I got the black and white ones. I don't have the star things. And I think I've got most of the Tetris, maybe not all. And we did the crazy, stupid glare ones. And we were on our way to propeller, but I got sidetracked by something else. Let's go check that out first. I had some traveling music or something I could sing inappropriately to entertain the masses while we walk across this desolate place. But we'll be there in like 20 seconds, so it's not that big a deal. Okay, maybe 20 seconds was being generous. Maybe 20 more from here. Ah, there's the stairs. Okay, let's see what we're missing here. Oh, balls. Yeah, these I don't know. So those aren't I wouldn't consider those Tetris pieces. What the fuck are those? We'll have to come back. We'll have to come back for that. Yeah, I'm not sure what I got all the lasers from. The little thing over there. Got the lasers from there. And from there. And then a couple on the other side of the island. Alright, so we're pretty close to the propeller anyway, so that's probably good. Well, what else would you call them if not propellers? They kind of look a little... I'm sure there's like a formal mathematical name for that particular shape or whatever. But I don't know what it is. Besides, I'm only a math minor, not a math major. Give me a break. Okay, so I need to crawl over here. And then the door should be, I think, on the opposite side. Ugh. Just jump, man. It's not gonna hurt you. Alright, so I got about halfway in. Then I got to those, damned colored squares. Oh no, yeah. So wait, how the fuck? Oh, I got to the Tetris pieces and I didn't know what the fuck to do. Alright, well, that's fine. Blip, blip, blidity, blip, 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 blip. That didn't work. Okay. Blip, 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 blip. That also did not work. Oh, I see what they're doing. I see what they're doing. You gotta match the shapes. I think. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. How's this gonna work? Here, this should... No, it's not gonna work like that. How about like this? Is this gonna work? Ah! Uh-oh. This could be a problem. This could actually be a problem. What the hell? Hold on a second. So there's only, like, really two different positions these could take, right? That and... That. But they're not giving me, like, all the crazy flashies. Hmm. So these weren't flashing like the other ones were. Fuck. Okay, maybe I'm thinking of the wrong one. But I know of a puzzle where I know that I can solve, so let's go do that. Let's go do that real quick, like. Something, something wrong side, huh? Okay. Okay, well, we're gonna take a quick jog into town? Yeah, here we go. We're gonna take a quick jog into town to hit a puzzle that I know involves something that I know that I can take care of. Which is over this way? Up here. Yeah. Here we go. Yes. Okay. Shit. Well, shit. Kind of want to do it
that way and maybe that. Oh, oh, that, wait. Oh, come on. Really? That didn't work. Boo. All right. I kind of need it to be like a little middle finger, I think. Like it needs to be there so I can get cross, get it cross. But I think that's not going to work. So let's try it this way. And these aren't doing the little flashies either, so... Fuck. What about this way? Nope. Okay. Alright, I may have overestimated my skill with this particular set of puzzles. Because that never happens. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go look at it from the bottom. Are they on rails or something? Something that'll give me a hint as to which ones I need to move. Yeah, probably the two edge ones. Those seem to be on rails to move out. Okay, okay, okay. Holy shit, you do speedrun the witness? Wow. Props, man. Props. I wouldn't do that. Just because I can't stand that. Well, no, it's not that I can't stand it. It's just that I don't have the... I don't have the mental fortitude to do such a thing. Let's put it that way. Well, what the fuck? So something like that, but... Huh. Maybe I don't know enough about this to solve it. Damn it. Okay. All right. So there's some mention about Tetris pieces and swamp. So we could go back over there and kind of hope for the best. There's also some mention about being only halfway done with the bamboo. So we can do that too while we're over there. I think. Maybe. Get your Christmas cards. They have a picture of your pug in a Pikachu costume. Hope you have a Pokeball this holiday season, Pugachu. Oh my goodness. That's something. It certainly is something. So we're back in the jungle. I don't think I'm going the right way here. Oh, this is what's... Oh my god. I can turn off that stupid-ass cell phone. All right. Okay, so this is where I got to through the bamboo, right? I kind of walked... God damn, that's annoying. Kind of walked through here a little bit. I found some, like, side-ass path. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. I think this is what it was. Oh, no, 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 no. A little higher. This doesn't look familiar. I'm hearing something. Oh, I see a wire. Let's follow it. Oh, okay. Here's the bamboo. Here's the bamboo. All right. And there was a wire there. We got to talking about corn mazes or something. Or I talked about corn mazes, rather. That leads up to the laser on the other side. Okay. Oh, fuck. All right, well. No, that's not gonna do it. Yeah, there's a weird, crazy... crazy root plant or whatever. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, so we're on the other side of the mountain, yeah? Ah. 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 Come on, really? Ah, fuck. All right, so I found the end of it. That's something. We can just trace it back. All right. Visual memory, don't fail me now. Oh, goodness. All right. Okay. Somewhere around down here. Okay, where was that first wire I saw? Aha! Here we go. Okay, so follow this... Ugh. All this around. Shit. Aha! Perfect. See? Even... Oh, for fuck's sake! Shit. Oh, man. Alright, well, even an idiot is right once in a lifetime. So we got something. Just need to follow this down. Oh, son of a... Are you serious? Come on. I just jumped down! Okay, alright. It's fine. Let's go down and... Oh. Oh, interesting. Blip, 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 blip. Aha. This is not what I expected to find. However, it seems important to do. Well, it's got a little hexagon thing. Or is this one of those hexagon things you can't fucking go through for whatever reason? Unexplained reasons. No. So, okay, so you gotta go through it somehow. But you can't do the weird, just fucking straight-ass direct path, can you? What the f- It's rotated, though. So that's gotta be significant, right? Hey, Mr. Gecko, how you doing? One of the most frustrating puzzles of following all the rules. Yeah, I hear you. I'm already mad about it. However, I guess these being filled in means something, yeah? At least it would seem that way. So let's do it like that. Ah! Fine. Let's do it like this. Fuck you. Well, that might work. Ah. Let's try it this way. Dope. Where's the last time I saw rotated puzzles? That's a good fucking question. How long have I been playing this game? This is like hour seven-ish. Eight-ish, something like that. And you expect me to remember back that far? well, hey, look at this. All right. This looks important. And possibly a teachable moment. Well, this isn't the panel I opened up anyways. I want to find that panel first, gosh dang it. One thing at a time. Where's the panel I just opened up? Okay, so there's that, yeah? I just need to find my way around. Somehow. Okay, we're up top. There's a little rock garden. I just want to go to the other side of this. Please. Please and thank you. I don't want to get distracted by shiny diamond puzzles. I just want to go on that secret underground dealio. Except now I've kind of locked myself in here, haven't I? So I might need to do secret diamond puzzles. Oh wait, no. Never mind. We're fine. We'll just go down and around. I think there's another path at the base of the thing here. Ah, here we go. Oh, balls. All right, so that door's locked. This will lead me to a place that is not where I want to go. Because it's a dead end. Good work. So we're going to go all the way around the fucking castle, or whatever this is. Bodega. Whatever the fuck. Ugh. All right, we're going to have to track down the bamboo again. Because I'm an idiot. All right, here we go. Yeah, you know, the secret underground dealio. You know the one. I mean, it's a highly technical term, so... only those in the know would know. Oh, well, look at the ear. All right, since we're here... beep burp. Beep burp. Beep burp. Oh, wait. Oh, because I didn't do that, dumbass. Come on. Okay, so... beep burp. Not sure I understand, but I think it's going from... wait, whoa, slow down. Bup, bup, beep, bup, bup. Okay, no, that doesn't make sense. It's... oh, for God's sake, why do they do that? They know I'm just gonna step to the left and resolve this. Fucking... gosh dang it. Why do they even bother turning that one off? It seems really stupid, but whatever. Okay. What? That doesn't make much sense. All right. Wait, what was this one? Beep burp. So, okay. Oh, all right. I'm going in the wrong direction. So the smaller ones are higher pitched. Weird. Brep, brep, breep, brep, brep. Okay, there we go. Brep, brep, breep, brep, broop. Okay. Jesus fuck, what was that? Say again, bird? God damn it, are you serious with this? No, stop! No, bird, shut up! Just the one present to this fucking... beep, burp, beep, burp. What? No. Try again. No, oh, Jesus Christ, stop. Why is there so many birds? Burp, burp, burp. What? No? Okay. Burp, 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 beep. Burp, 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 beep. No. Beep, burp, beep, burp. Okay, got it. Beep, burp, beep, burp. Jesus. All right. Okay. Ugh. Why do they gotta overlap like that? Burp, 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 burp. Okay, wait. Burp, burp. Oh, shit. No, I already forgot. Okay. Birds, shut up. Burp, 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 burp. Burp, 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 burp. Brip. Brip. Burp. Brip. Burp. Okay, that works. Shit! God! Oh my goodness, these birds are killing me here. All right, go, go. Okay, sure. Damn it. No, don't make me fucking redo this. Come on, man. I have a fucking heart. Jesus. Stupid goddamn garbage trash. There. All right. Eh? Burp, 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 burp. Okay. Rip, brop. Oh, this one I just did. Rip, brop, brop. No. garbage trash. Nah, man, just use the Feels Bond Man one. That'll work for everything, I think. There you go, he's got it. Oh man. Okay, this one's gonna take a little bit more juice. That doesn't make any sense. Oh wait, oh wait. Brip. Brop. Oh. Oh. Oh, these birds! Brip, brop, brip, brop, brop. So the middle one is the last one. Brip, brop. So brip, brop. Shit. Oh, wait. No. Brip, brop. Rip. No. I'm getting the wrong sequence here. Come on. So the middle one's the last one. I know that much, but how the fuck do I... Rip, brop. No. Okay, it's the second grouping that I'm missing here. It's gotta be this then. Brip, brip. Damn it! Oh, shit. Okay, well, it's fine, whatever. Blip, blip, boom. Okay. Burp, beep, beep, burp, burp. Wait, which one's? Right? Damn it! No, that's not right. That's the fucking hell. Birds are gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. This is the one I just did, isn't it? Yep, awesome. I'm super good at remembering. All right, wait. Which one is the fucking low and which one is the high? Okay, big is low. Oops. Yeah, nice. There we go. Yeah, fuck you, birds. Got your goddamn confusing ass puzzles. All right. So, ooh, pretty. Oh, did this light up the other? Did this light up a laser? Please tell me it lit up a laser. Sugar. All right. It's fine. Just find our way back. Well, okay. All right. Here's where it disappears. That's where it disappears. Does it go up or down, around or whatever? No. I'm going in circles. And that goes to a cliffside. Fuck is this laser box? Okay, yeah. Oh. Alright, I think we got it. Twisty tree. Cliffside. No. Bamboo, why can't you fucking be a bro and help me out here, please? Oh. Son of a bitch. I just went fucking around in a circle. The birds made me do it. Little fucking assholes. Singing their songs of fucking ridiculous garbage. Garbage trash, as it were. Okay, twisty tree. Yeah, turn right. Okay, turn right again. We're back at the twisty tree. All right. Okay. All right. Did we find it? We did not find it. Laser. Wow. Hey, glad I'm entertaining at least. Awesome. All right. While we let that construct itself. It's so good. This seems like a very poor place for a laser, by the way. This bamboo, ever dries its shit out and gets in front of it, gonna have ourselves a good old bamboo fire. Pew pew. Oh, I didn't even see that over there. Awesome. Sweet. Alright, plus we got a door here, which I didn't see. Fancy ass door. That leads us here, I guess. Okay, cool. So that's the bamboo laser. I guess. Alright, so there's some mention of a swamp and learning about social proposals. There's the one we just did. But I need to come at the swamp from the other side, is what was told to me, yeah? So, we need to find our way down the mountain. Preferably on the other side. Preferably on the other side, but whatever. Let's just work with it. Let's just go with it. That was laser number 5 out of 7, I believe. Damn it. Another fucking closed ass door. Not to be confused with a regular closed door. This one's much more ass. Alright, okay, so dead end. Great, super. Let's climb around. No. Damn it, come on. Okay, alright, we're here. Back towards the bamboo. Across the way, there should be a path down. Yeah, okay. There's another path down here. Another path down here, and that leads us to the crazy little light rooms or whatever, yeah. Which doesn't get us to our goal, because we need to be on the other side. Or so I've heard. So, let's take a quick jog around. See what we can see. Past these devil birds. Oh my god, that's the worst. That's the worst cacophony of sounds I've ever heard. Alright, so now we're back out in front of the temple, whatever, dealio. Looks very pretty. Let's take a quick peek inside, eh? Seems like an important place. Oh. Hey, here's a puzzle I can solve. To the right. Hey, there we go. Are you... Oh, well, let me just reach my hands in. There we go. Okay. We're in. They really got to work on their security. Ooh, all right. We got lots of panels around here. Looks to be a very vibrantly red bonsai tree. Interesting. Oh, what do we have here? Looks a little fancy. But I can get to it. Must be on the other side. Okay, we got some light. We got some shit there. Got a door here. And a door there. Or there. Or both. Hmm. And a bunch of wires. All of which seem to lead to these other panels, which are off. Getting us exactly nowhere. Okay! Oh, wait, those kind of go up. Up, 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 up. To the other side of this. Okay. Let's take a quick jog around. Ah. List of the hardest games of 2016, The Witness and Fury are on there, really? The Witness I can understand. I guess Fury I haven't played yet, so... We shall see. We shall see. Okay. Alright. Oh, oh, oh. Ah! Yeah. Unlock the doors. Doesn't help me. Whatever. Okay, so there's another laser, yeah? Yeah, looks like a laser in there. Got some gourds, we got some things here, okay. The wire leads out to- oh, here we go. Here we are. So here's the start of it, huh? And this looks like a little teachable moment. So how the fuck? So how in the fuck? Does this lead to a door on the other side? Yeah, of course it does. Okay. So, we've got to learn. Rotated puzzles. I feel like I've seen one of these before that I solved from sheer blind ass luck. Ooh, it's red. Does that mean something? So, I'm going to solve this the best way I know how, by looking around and hoping for the best. Okay. Got one that's red. Bunch of walls. Big ass tree. courtyard. A pretty reflecting pond. And some glowy ass shit. Alright, let's take a look inside once. Maybe there's a little hinty hint for us. I'm sure everybody else is just yelling at the screen. Like, you fucking idiot. You should know how to do this already. Oh, but we got another little thingy ding here, huh? Okay. And it looks to be a rotate thing. Oh. Oh, you little... Huh. So apparently I can't give this tree the reach around to just get around it, huh? Gotta actually do something about this. Can't really... Well, I might be able to look down on it from above so I can see the entire fucking thing, but... At the same time... Seems like I might be able to apply this outside. Let's go try. It's telling me to stay around the edges. Will I be successful? Well, if I actually looked at the goddamn thing. There we go. Eh? Eh. How about the other side? Eh? Eh. Okay, alright. Maybe two separate puzzles. Might be two separate things. So we've already dealt with trees a little bit. This is different, and the weird little chanting on the inside. All right, so which one of you is the start? I bet this is probably the starter of this inside section, yeah? Oh, there's two different things here. Come on, I just want to take both my hands, just grab this tree and chuck it out of the way. I can do this damn puzzle. All right, so I probably have to come at it from above, which is fine. There seems to be a very conveniently positioned hole for me to look at it from above with, although the leaves might get in the way too. So if I try to do it just this, that other one's going to be flashing. If I try to do it like this, that one's going to be flashing. Okay. So, let's take a look around. What can we see? We see some gourds. Can I tap them? No. Oh, well, gee, look at that. That looks like it's something, doesn't it? Got it from the wrong angle. Yeah, there's definitely a path. Which side do I need to look at it from? This side? Oh, wait, it's kind of lined up there a little bit. No. Yeah, so this is definitely one right here, right? Seems that way. Just need to find the right angle for this garbage. All right, well, we'll come back to that. It's fine. Okay, so the other thing we did was unlock this door, which leads me out here, which is no fucking help. Am I down the water? Oh, no. Okay. Alright, well, at least it gives us fast travel on in. That's fine. Okay, so our jog around did not help. However, let's just stare at it for a bit, and maybe something will come to us. All right, let's see what we got here. One entrance on the south side, one entrance or one exit on the north. 3x3 grid. Mostly empty. Nothing in immediate vision that would tell me. No, Shadow's not doing this. Hey now, kids. Be nice to each other. Be nice to each other and this poor drunk fool trying to solve abstract math puzzles or whatever the fuck these are. Shit. Alright, well, what about this one here? It's a tree, but it's right in the way. Oh. Get in the crotch of everything. That doesn't help. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? I just need to get the right angle on this. Ah, ba-ba-da-da. What did that do? Oh, I hear a lot of grinding going on. Oh. Oh, well, look at that. All right. Okay. Got some crazy ass cutouts. Oh. Aha! Aha! Alright. Alright. Okay, so up right 2, up left 3, and then straight on till morning. Oh, well, get in front of it, idiot. There we go. Up right 2, up left 3, straight on. Oh, come on. Now you're gonna fucking... You're gonna shortchange me on this one? Not let me get where I need to go by looking through? Oh, you little bastard. Although, wait. I think I've got it. Never mind, I don't got it. Okay, so that did some, like, grindy noises with just this panel here. This panel's here that were open. This is bad. Okay, so... It was pretty obvious with that one, because it had the angles all set. Oh, here, duh. Nice. Yeah, right there. Okay, up left 1... Oh, why does it have to be so complicated? Okay, I think I got it. I've already lost it. Actually, no, wait, I might have it. It's like a little Tetris gun. Don't! Ah, of course they back it off again. Blip. Is it like this? No, fuck. All right, let's go take another look and hopefully we can remember this time. Mm-hmm. was this? Oh, there. There. Ah, so it's up left one. And then around. Okay. Cutting it a little short there. Okay, up left one. Then it's a little Tetris gun. Damn it! Alright, let's go take a look at it again. Again. Oh, you're right. I can just do it straight from here, can't I? Oh, duh. I just reach my massive ass arms through everything. Yeah, you're right. Fuck me. Was a little Tetris gun. What the fuck? Didn't work. All right. Well, that's fine. Whatever. Huh. All right. That's not correct. So we're missing something. We're missing a little something something. But this seems all about the angles of what you're looking at shit with, so. Which might explain why that one's all kind of weird and twisted, eh? Like so. But the only one that really seems to have a little dingle dangle is this one here. Oh, because there's pieces busted off of it. That's why. Okay. All right. This is being a little tree puzzle again. All right. Okay. It's fine. So it's busted off there, and it's busted off probably to there. Well, look at that shit. And then this one, of course, is busted as fuck. But might be able to see it from outside. I sure as fuck can. It's pretty much just dingle dang, go to the right. Like that. Alright, did I get the wrong distances here? So dingle dang to the right, one. And then 2, 2, 1, I guess, huh? Dingle dang to the right, 2, 2, 1. There we go. Ooh, and that's going in somewhere else, too. Oh, okay. All right, so that gets us in here. Okay. But there's a door on the other side here. Okay, great. Super. Guess that's a shortcut on the way in. All right, but it did go light up something else inside. Ha! Oh, don't you even with this. I just back up a little bit. No. Okay, yeah, you're gonna make me do this, aren't you? We can't even because of these fucking ass tree branches. Alright, are we gonna have to just visualize this a little bit? I think we'll just have to visualize it. That's fine. You know what? It's fine. Which doesn't seem right at all, come to think of it, but... You know, sometimes simple, sometimes. Nope. Okay. While we're here, let's take care of this dang old darn thing. Not like that, though. Like this. Those will close. These will open, I would suppose. One's on the other side, yeah, maybe. Eh? Eh? Or don't do anything. That's cool too, I guess. You little bastards. Come on, I was expecting these panels to open. Ugh. Alright, well, that's fine. I guess. Okay, so here. Alright, here we go. So over two, up four. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Yeah, all right, not so bad. This one probably same kind of dealio. Just gotta get the right lineup of things. Like so. Where the fuck is the exit on this one? Oh, it's over, all over there, okay. Right one, up one, two, three. I can't really tell now. Or is it right two? Okay, right there. Right one, up one, two, three. All right, well, let's try it. Right one, one, up, two, three, blip, 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 blip. Nah. At least they don't back that one up. Bastard. Oh, wait. Here. Ah, here we go. Okay. That's a little bit more complicated. Down one, right two, up one. Staircase it up to the left and then little Tetris piece on the top. Oh, wait. Duh. What am I doing? Why am I trying to visualize it? Visualize this shit. I use my super extendo arms to just reach over. There we go. Fuck. Yeah. Oh. Ah, yeah, now they're gonna line me up the other way, huh? Okay, left two, kinda Tetris-y block, round. I got this. Nope, I do not have it. Let's visualize it one more time. All right, so left two, up two, left one, up one. Right two, down one, and Tetris around. Okay, I think I got it. Left two, up one, left one, up two, and then Tetris block around. Or no, Tetris block around. Ah! I fucked up that other one, didn't I? Yep. Left two, up two. Left two, up two, left one, up one, and then Tetris block around. Duh. Hey, there we go. Now, the last one. Presumably. That? Oh, where the fuck's the exit? Oh, lower left. Ah, there we are. Oh, the fuck? Busted ass branch. Yep, there we go. Two, one, two. All right, I think I've got it. Nope. That doesn't work, huh? Two over. Yeah, why doesn't that work? Two over, go out to one above, and then over and left down. What the fuck? All right. Two up, right one, one up, right one, one up. Maybe it's the wrong side. All right, well, let's try two down, staircase around. Nope. All right, does it give me any hint as to where the fuck this thing was busted off? Not that the lighting is really helping me on this, honestly. Line it up. Right there. Sort of. So it seems like it would only fit in one spot. Unless I've got it rotated wrong. Could be. But where else would that fit on the graph there? Blip, 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 blip. Well, okay. Let's try to do it the other way then. No. No. Okay. All right. Ended up at the elbow joint there. What the fuck does this thing look like? Is it sideways? No. Two left, three down. Oh, maybe it is sideways, actually. Two left, one down. One left, two down. Staircase down and then over till morning. Okay. Two left, one down. One left, one down. Or two down. Staircase over and over to left and down. Damn it! That didn't line up the way I thought, I think. Ah, shit. Last one's proven to be a bit of a bitch. Oh, my thinking juice is wearing off. Probably thinking juice. Much better.
Okay, the only other... Well, no, that doesn't even fucking fit in there. What is tonight's thinking juice? Bourbon. Straight up bourbon tonight. Really good shit. I forget the brand, though. All I know is it's super good. Well, fuck. Where the hell else would that fit? Would it even fit like that? Can I just pick, can I pick this up and reattach it to help me out here? Damn it. Come on. Okay, well, I think I got the right idea because there's that little, like, little round ass elbow of the tree right there, you know? And it's kind of lined up to the grid, just like that. But where the fuck else would that fit in? Like, it should go, like, straight ass down from that second column there, and then jog over one, right? It should go like this. But it doesn't. It doesn't like me. On the other hand, all the tree there. On the other hand, if I kind of elbow it over one, oh wait, let me see this one more time. Elbow it over there. So three down, and then head over, and then it's pretty much there. So like this. Nope. Am I getting, is that a little red herring branch going on there, or what the fuck is happening here? Tried rotating the other way, it didn't work. Where else would this fit? Well, unless, no, that can't be right either. That would be stupid. So it doesn't fit like horizontally, right? Because that's 1, 2, 4 units tall and 2 units wide. The only place it would fit is there. Unless I rotate it around the other way, and it doesn't fit that way. Alright, well, I'm gonna try something stupid here. Maybe it'll work. Blip, 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 blip. Nope. Okay. How about flipping it vertically then, with the two units on the top instead of the bottom? Which also doesn't work, because there's not enough space on the left-hand side there. Oh. Oh, well, I'm a fucking idiot. All right. Blip, 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 blip. Jesus. All right. Good work, idiot. Oh, shit. No, I kind of figured I needed to put it in there. I was having trouble visualizing where it should have gone, but I was missing the fact that there was another unit of vertical height on that thing. I was missing this right here. Okay, so that leads outside to our next charange. Or maybe it gets to the gate to the laser? Uh-huh. It does. Yay. Zip, zap, zoop. Ooh. zip zap zoop and a pew pew very shortly here. Have a celebratory drink. Good ass shit. So that makes three lasers tonight, doesn't it? Or was it just the two? I don't remember now. But it's gonna zip zap right through that tree, isn't it? Unless it's gonna go to some panel that I have to reflect again or whatever. I did see these kinds of puzzles in the city. So maybe we should go back to that. Yeah, it's gonna angle its asshole right up there. Alright, fucking awesome. There was a little secret here that I would like to figure out. Maybe I can peer through the holes. I can't peer through the holes. There's none there. How about here? Also none here. How about... Oh, fuck. It does kind of tell me a little bit, doesn't it? Okay. Well, if I were... This is the one I just had it on, yeah? Oh, what the hell? What the fuck's opening? Oh, what the hell? Really? Okay. That's some new shit right there. Pretty, I guess, but I didn't really need to do that. Did I? This is a little secret? Have we stumbled upon a little secret? No, we haven't. Alright. Okay, so I don't want to do it that way. I want to do... Oh, I see what they're doing here. Okay, so in order to open up the ones on that side, I need to solve it like this. I think. I think there's a lot of grinding going on. Ah, yes, those are opening. Great. This is what I wanted to see. Ah, and there's the thingy ding. All right. All right. It's making the splody noises. So I know I'm onto something. Well, it was making the splody noises. Come on. Don't do that shit to me now. Come on, you little bitch. There, like that. No! Everybody heard that, right? There we go. There's the splody noises. Like, right here? Come on, you little bitch. Alright, what else we got? Ooh, that's kind of pretty. Ah, it's a martini glass, sort of. Okay, what about this other side? Oh, that's kind of neat. Oh, this one here? Oh, don't be like that. Yeah, all right, we got another splody here. There. Yeah, so it's about as fucking circular as you're gonna get, you little shit. All right, so we got one there. And this was one too. Don't even try to be garbage to me. Piece of garbage trash. Come on! Do I just need to back up a little bit more? Nope. And what... Is this one even considered something? It's just kind of like a circle and a thing. Alright, you piece of shit. I know this is one of them. Don't fuck with me on this. God, why does this have to be so precise? Or no, maybe I need to have it filled in, like, right there. There. That seems like something. Yeah, okay. Almost there. You pile of shit. Come on, you. Oh, do it! Do it, you little bastard. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Here we go.
Okay, and it seems like there would be another one here, but I don't think there's enough of a circular lineup on this to really make it happen. But we'll try. We'll try. Like, say, oh, I am incorrect as usual. Look at that. Boom. Oh, it didn't do anything. All right, get the right angle here. Huh, wait a minute. That's a little disconnected. Can I just like rub it off or something? Nope. Okay, so there's another one here, but I was being a little bitch. I'm being a little bitchy bitch. Come on, don't do this to me. Damn it. You seriously just gotta jump the gap a little bit. So how in the fuck? Come on. Come on, don't do this. Don't do this. We got the two of them there. I know there's a third one. Do I have to close the shutters? No, that wouldn't do anything because that would hide the paint. How the fuck? All right, let's take a quick jog outside. I'm not leaving this one alone. We're figuring this out. Because fuck it. Oh, see, it is kind of like flipped a little bit, but... like, how would you do that other than grabbing a fucking paintbrush and connecting that shit? Ah! Alright. Let's go look at it again. One more time. Right about there. Oh, well, yeah. Okay, you want to activate the fucking puzzle, please? Fuck. Where the fuck else would you do it? Like, is this? It's just a little squiggle. A little squiggly-doo. But it didn't do its whole blah, 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 blah thing. Oh, wait. There's a thing. Oh, no. I thought there was a panel out there somewhere. Okay, maybe there's another. Maybe it's on another side or something. Another little fragment of something to fill it in. Or is it on this side? It is not. Okay, All right, let's lower the shutter again. Because it was already like halfway filled in, yeah? Hey, Whale Texture, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, are they gonna make me time this motherfucking thing out? Oh, eat a dick! No! They're gonna make me do that! Oh, you shit. You fucking pieces of garbage. Garbage, trash, garbage. They're gonna make me time the motherfucking thing out. Oh, that is some garbage! Why they gotta do this to me? Why? You fucking... oh, goddammit. This is... this is the witness. Fucking abstract puzzles up the asshole. Until you drink yourself to sleep at night. That's what this is. That is so trash. Do not like that. Alright, so let's get a good lineup strat going here before we shut that thing again. Gotta stand about right here. Okay, so I might actually be able to pull this off just by standing here. Is that right? That's right. Okay. Alright, I just turn. Fucking change the things. Again. And turn. grab the thing and go psh, whoa, 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 and then wait for it. There we go. Okay, cool. Odd light up a weird little octagonal obelisk thing. And I think we got all three of them here. The one, the two, and the three off the gourds. And the yellow leaves, I guess. Wow, that's one hell of a branch. Okay. That is this little pagoda dealio. What did I say before? Bodega? No, I meant pagoda. I meant something else. But, however, those puzzles do remind me of something in town. So let's go check out that before I forget again. Plus, there was that little secret area. Well, maybe not even secret area unlocked in the bamboo. So we can check that shit out. I could have just walked up from there, couldn't I have? Yeah, whatever. Good exercise. Yes, it was over here. I think. Oh, here's where some of the... Oh, fuck. Alright, I don't know what the little sparkly circles mean. I do know what this means now, but not the sparkly circles again. Fuck. Alright. But there was... I think... a thing here. So, kinda like the things... but not really. So it fell down from somewhere. I've got to line it up with something. Oh boy. Very articulate tonight. So where would this have fallen from? And how do I rotate it to get it kind of back on top here? I can't look at it from another angle. I bet I need to open this door to fucking solve this thing. I bet. Alternatively. Yeah, I already got that one, I think. Well, it was a little color puzzle right on the outside of this door, right? But it was the sparkly circles, or the pointy circles, which isn't going to help me. However, I think this is a mix of the color panels. So I've got to find a way to get a color filter thing going on. Where the fuck would I do that? To look at this thing. There doesn't seem to be anything obvious about that. And of course, that puzzle in there controls the door to this tower, so I can't even get in there. Was there something else about this? I know there's two of them here. There's the red thing there, and then there's the green thing on this side. Ugh, fuck. You're lost. I've been playing this for 8 hours, and I'm lost. Oh, there we go. Oh, so it kind of tells me, but I cannot really see anything from here. Can I reach my... I can reach my arms all the way over there. That's awesome. But I can't really do anything with it. But it would have been here. Oh. Is there... There. Okay. All right. So this is a little color panel here. I bet it opens up and then I can look through it. I can't just take a peeky peek through there, can I? You bastards! Alright, I'm gonna have to figure this one out, but I don't know what the colored circle dealio, or the spiky circles. The only drug I'm on is an intellectual stimulation. And bourbon. Does that count as a drug? I don't think it counts as a drug. I guess a mind-altering substance, if you want to think of it that way. Boat ride might help. Might clear the mind, yeah? I mean, I can go find out what the little spiky circles are doing here.
That would probably help out immensely. But I do want to do the propeller thing, but I need to figure out the Tetris pieces a little bit better. And electrical stimulation? No. Intellectual stimulation. After all, the brain is the biggest sex organ. Oh, man. Okay. So I can't get in here yet, I don't think. I don't have the knowledge. I do not have the knowledge for that. Which is unfortunate, because it's hiding two little secrets from me. I don't like that. Is there a third one here, too? Looks like there is. Well, you clever bastards. I just stand back a little bit and... No. Wait. How did I get the red one to trigger here? I just had to stand here. Or I think I had to stand up top. Let's go check that out. Oh, I'm thinking of it. What? What? Yeah. Okay, so I stood up here, and then it was like, and then I can't finish it because of these things. And I can't close those things until I get the fuck in that building. Is this considered another one here? Probably. If I could get the right fucking angle. Okay, here's the other, like, kind of Tetris-y puzzle that I can't figure out. But I'm guessing the orientation of them has something to do with it, right? Or not the orientation, the placement. But I know I need to kind of guide them in such a way that they go to where I want them to be and not to where they are right now. But there are two exits. Which leads me to believe that there's something else freaky deaky going on here. But I don't think these can separate, so I think they all need to be vertical still. But even then, it's not going to be like straight up like this big ass box, is it? No. Okay. Am I using a controller? Yes. Yes, I am. Probably not helping my cause at all. But, you know, I do love me some controllers. Okay, so what's the deal here? What's the deal with these yellow, like, three-quarter Tetris pieces? Need to get them across the way somehow. Make a little bridge. The only way to do that would be to kind of like do sort of kind of like that. But even then, that gets it fucked up. So let's go all. Oh, well, I can't do that. Do that. Then it gets fucked up there. So if we do that, little giant penis, kind of like that. Ah, God, that's even worse, though. No. All right, let's have a drink about this one here. Because I see another little series of panels over there that probably teaches me about shit, and it makes me want to get over there and learn. Alas. Alas, alas. So, alright, so the deal is I need to get across there, yeah? And I need to do it, I think, by moving these three vertical strips of panels here. I thought I had enough info to do this. But, apparently, I don't. Which is problematic. It's a little bit of a problem. You figured I might know something you don't. Well, that's no guarantee, my friend. No guarantees there. I've been like halfway through the swamp, I think. but my presumption is this can't... Well, maybe that presumption's wrong, that these can't be rotated. Maybe I'm incorrect about that. Like that? Oh, come on. Like this. Ah? Ah. 369. Alright, maybe we'll have to come back to that. Let's try again to go to the swamp. Because last time I went to the swamp, I got distracted by this cool little pagoda, bodega, whatever the fuck it is. We got distracted by little rotating puzzles and shadows and shit. Oops, I probably just could have gone to the other side already. That's right. We'll just take the shortcut. I can't go through there yet because that door's not open. But we can go this way. And we'll try to get to the coast, I guess, and see what happens. See if we can't just... Hey, what's this building over here? Have I been in here yet? I don't think I have. Looks kind of ominous and dungeon-like. Blip, 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 blip. Ooh, there's another laser up there. Pagoda, bodega, how am I confusing it? I'm confusing it because they both end in A. Give me a break. Okay, so this is a new area altogether. Is this teaching me about the spiky circles? What is this teaching me? Anything? Welp. Alright, so now this is looking very Talos-like right here. The fucking labyrinth and crap. It's teaching me something. Ooh, it's teaching me several somethings here. Oh, I thought that would be another whoa thing. Is it not? It is not. Or maybe it is. I just need to get, like, higher up or something. Alright, well, let's not get distracted, though. As cool as this place may be, we should not be here yet. We've got a swamp to go to. Figure out those Tetris pieces once and for all. Oh, it's very pretty. Whole nother fucking quadrant of the island I haven't been to yet. Okay, so here's this. We're on a boardwalk. We're on something. What the shit? Okay, this looks very teachable. A single square. A single square and nothing. Okay. So, here's where we learn. That I'm an idiot. Yep. Okay. Okay, so then it's single square. Okay. And then it's also single square. Okay. And then it's double vertical square. Okay. And then it's little cutout whatever thing. Okay. And then it's... Then it's square. 2x2 square. Boom. And then it's... Ooh. And then it's crazy-ass Tetris piece. Which I presume once you carve that out, it doesn't matter about the rest, yeah? Yeah, okay. Good. Whoa, bleh, 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 bleh. Then we've got two single squares. And again, we've got two single squares, which together, make one double, yeah? Okay, so those are both valid solutions there. And then we've got a single and a triple. Does that make sense? Oh, yeah, I guess it does. Okay. So then this should work, yeah? Nice. Oh, alright. I was like, isn't this the same fucking puzzle? Nope. It is not. Although, it could very well be. Yeah, alright. So those are valid as well. I'm guessing it's not gonna matter, like, as long as they're adjacent and covering... Oh, maybe not. Maybe it does matter. Huh? Alright, let's look back here. What have we learned? A little double on square, single, single, single. Okay, okay. So it does kind of have to be like that, huh? No. Interesting. Or maybe the shape doesn't matter. Maybe it's just the count. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 there, yeah? Huh. The fuck does that make sense? Alright, well, whatever. And then we've got square, triple, or whatever. And then we've got double fucking whatever square. Okay, so position may not be important, might be important. Who the fuck knows? And now we've got some crazy garbage here. Which, actually, I already know how to do this. So we go there. And then we go here to move myself across. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ugh. And then we wait 10 minutes for this to complete. So smoke them if you got them, I guess. Although for some, it might be too late. Ah, I see. So this is the opposite side of the swamp where nothing was lit up. And I couldn't get anywhere because I couldn't solve anything because it was all fucking inactive. So that's good, at least. Get this shit going. Okay. Good shit. Now, there's a couple wires here and it's not draining. You little bitch. You little bitch. All right. Where the fuck is this? Behind another goddamn door. Ah! Alright. Fine. Whatever. Go up here. See what we can see. Okay, we got more learnable moments here. More learnable moments. Ooh, fancy. This looks like... Blip. Blip. Ooh, that's not gonna work like that. But it might work like this. No. Because it's got this little breaker piece in here, right? So that's going to fuck me over. So if shapes are unimportant then, or if position is unimportant, we've got blet, 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 which didn't work, and I failed all three of them. But if orientation is important... We have... I do not see what's going on. Fuck. We've got those, I guess. 4, 3, 3. Yeah, okay. So orientation is important. Shape, less so. So it could be... Oops. Ugh. So it could be... Yeah, I just said orientation is important, didn't I? So it could be... Blit, blit, blit. Eh? Okay. Oh dear. Well, no, that's fine. Let's do 5 by 3, I guess? No, because it's not there, yeah. Alright, other way around. 3 by 5. Oh, but it didn't include this one over here. Oh, butch. Alright, so we got something like that, maybe? Ooh, no, that's ugly. Alright, let's have a think about this. How in the hell? So I've got to somehow wrap the one... The fuck? Gotta wrap this one separately? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Because otherwise it goes wah, 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 and doesn't like me. Is it just rows and columns that are important? So like that? No, it's all pissy at me for that. Okay, so if I just do this, this one's, you know, A-okay with that? All right. If I do this, it's gonna be pissy at me for that. So if I do this, and then this, those two will be fine, but the one in the center will be like, well, fuck you, why'd you exclude me? All right. So maybe orientation isn't important. It's just how they fit on there. No, because then those two are all pissy still. Well, what the shit? What's up with that one in the center? What's the deal with him? Why has he got to be all crabby? Okay. Oh, good. I'm glad somebody figured it out. let's see here. So orientation is important. Count is important. Position, as long as it's within these blocks, is not important. Or is important, rather. Or is not. Something like that. However, well, hold on. Maybe orientation doesn't matter. Let's go vertical on that, too. Okay, yeah, it does matter. So it can only be here. Or here. And this one has to be in this top corner. Or can it just be... Can it be adjacent? No, it has to be within. All right. That's odd. No, but position does matter, doesn't it? Because if I just do like a straight up four over here, then one in the four on the top right is going to be all pissy, right? Yeah, it does matter. Position, as long as they're all connected and within the enclosed block, doesn't matter. I think that's what I've learned. But how do I isolate just this one motherfucker here without him being all sad and shit? So just like that? So that's the only one in there. No, because he gets all pissy. There's that. Well, I can't. I gotta do that one last. That's fine. I can't cross over myself and call it ice cream there. I think I'm gonna need a drink about this one. It's also getting kind of late, so we're gonna have to wrap this up soon. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got here? As long as they're all within and connected. I'm inclined to say orientation doesn't matter here for some reason. As long as they're all within. Nope. Wow, everybody was pissed about that one. Okay. Wait, because I did it stupid. Like this. Oh, they were all still pissed about that one. Interesting. Yeah, you can message away, man.
And whoever wants to see. Huh. All right. Well, shit. What do we got? What do we got here? What's the deal? What's the deal? Squares, reveal to me your secrets, please. Okay, just to double fucking check here. If I do this, Mr. Four Long Piece McGee up there is gonna be pissy, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Huh. See how it did. No, this isn't gonna work. They're all gonna be pissed here. Yep, okay. Yeah, alright. Shit. Okay. Well. Does shape matter, or is it just count? If it's just count, oh, that's not gonna work. Well, it might still work. No, that's not gonna work. All right, let's try it this way. Blip, 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 blip. Oh. Okay, so it's shape does matter. Well, the fuck. The fuck. Okay. Is there a very minor hint that anybody can give me that won't spoil the entire thing? Like just a little tap, a little push in the right direction. Because it's getting late and I need to wrap up this section for tonight. There was some mention about looking at the previous one, yeah. But these all follow the rules. Stop doing it wrong. Thanks. That's really good advice. This is super good. That's why I keep you around. These are all connected. And within the proper number of blocks of each other. I don't think I've confirmed it has to be. Oh wait, hold on a second, hold on. Go around there. Number four up there is gonna be real janked out about this, I think. Cause there's the one, there's the two, and there's the four. Oh wait. No, well, we'll see. No. Shapes can be anywhere, really? But they need to enclose themselves, don't they? Is that not a thing? Did I just, like, make that up? In a fever dream? Yeah. Then one and two aren't connected. Okay, there's a connection I'm not making here, obviously. Look at the center puzzle. Okay, so the one on the left makes sense. This one makes sense because it's 3, 3, and 4. All connected, all within the same region, and all within the bounds of the figure, yeah? But for this one, it doesn't really make a lot of sense. Let's move over there.
Because all three need to be within the bounds of the figure. Is it just vertical stacking? No, that doesn't make any sense. As long as there's a one on top. And the four, which so that's not gonna matter. I'm trying to draw the shapes at the instructions, but if I draw, say, the four in that corner, it gets all pissy at me. It's like, no, don't draw me there. If I draw the two vertically here, that one will get all pissy at me. Well, duh, don't draw it vertically, idiot. It's a horizontal one. So if I draw it all the way the fuck over here, it'll get all pissy at me. Maybe because it thinks I'm drawing in this area. That's gonna get all pissy at me, I think. Yeah, those two are not happy. It's not gonna be this. Now everybody's unhappy. Alright, okay, okay, alright.
It's fine, just clear the mind a little bit. Overthinking it.
Overthinking it. So the four at the top right needs to stay there. I don't think there's any question about that one. The two down here is fine. I curve around and do the four. Those two are fine. It's one in the center that can't be connected to any of them. Because if I try to do this, the two will get all pissy. If I try to do, say, something like this, all of them will be pissy. I can't cross any of these lines, and I can't exclude this. Wait, what am I not seeing here? Four, three, three, four, three, three, four, two, one. Two, four, one. No, that's not included in the range of the figure, though. Pardon the dead air, I'm thinking about this real hard. And also drinking at the same time, because, you know, multitasking solves all the world's problems. This is like those damned grade school word math problems all over again. Make no goddamn sense until you find one esoteric little thing to get you through. All right. 412 there doesn't make sense. 412 there doesn't make sense. God, it's that one that's driving me up the wall here. The only other thing I can see is this. So there's the one, the two, and the four. It's not within everything. Okay, yeah, don't tell me it's straight up if it's gonna ruin a lot. That's fine. Just trying to wrap a bourbon-fueled mind around this late on a Monday night is probably not helping my case. That's okay. It's all right. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Well, I'll figure it out eventually. Y'all have figured it out, it seems. all y'all. It's this one in the center that's still throwing me, I think. In order to get everything else connected, I need to have that one enclosed. And it's not helping me. Even if I had these, like, side by side, like here, it's not going to be happy about that. Alright, so let me start by trying to figure out how to get this one little teeny tiny fuck happy. Let's start with that. Like, how do I get these two together? Just for grins. It's not going to be happy about that because orientation is important. However, so let's go back to this one once. Could I just as easily have done this? No, because then that one wasn't wrapped up. Okay. Vertical 4, horizontal 2. Single block somewhere. Single block in the center, really. Connected via whatever. Orientation matters. Number of blocks matters. They all need to be enclosed. I feel like there's one fucking neuron up in that bowl of jelly I call my brain that's not firing here. Come on, man. Got all those damn stars in Talos. Can't you fucking figure this out? Shit. Alright, I'm gonna go for a quick jog. By which I mean I'm gonna stare at this fucking colorful ass swamp for a bit. Look upon all the kingdoms I have yet to conquer. Oh, there's another laser box there, too. I bet that's the one I'm working on, huh? Alright. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Visualize. Visualize this motherfucking thing. Oh, cool. I didn't realize you could quick swap between them. Four, one, two. Okay, I feel like if that one in the center did not need to be in the enclosed area, I could do this and be done with it. But that's not the case. And no one's happy about it. These two are happy about it. That one in the center, again, is being super ornery about something. Because he's not included. Orientation is important here. Is it important for the vertical one? It is. I just included it here? No. Like, there's always one... a one square gap between these, between the four and then the two and the one. always a gap like that. Something that's preventing me from including this square up here. Okay, all right. Let's try to be constructive about this. So 1 in 25, right? Is it important for this top square to be included, this top right square to be included in the thing? To be included in the diagram that I draw like this? Is that important? I think that might be blocking me a little bit. Because if it's not, and if it's just... Yes, okay, okay, good. Ah. Okay, I think I... Well... I think I've got it, but I don't know how to engineer it like that. I don't know quite how to get the box drawn around it that I want. Oh, never mind. I'm a big dumb idiot, as usual. Nice. Okay, yeah. Yeah, it wasn't shifting things around in the old noggin correctly. Wasn't doing it. Just had to get the big old droopy penis in there. It solved everything, as usual. Oh, man. Okay, wow, that was a lot of dead air to be spent on that one. I am so sorry. Okay. So this one should be pretty fucking easy then. I need to just Tetris around my brain a little bit. That's not good. Well, no, that should work. That should work. Oh, really? Nobody's happy about that one? Oh, I guess the pieces didn't really line up that well, did they? All right, what do we got to work with? We got an L piece. We got a vertical dealio. Got a horizontal dealio. And we got that dude over there. Let's do the L piece and that. Well, there's the triple. And the other triple. Ugh, no, that's ugly as sin. Alright, I think what we're going to do is finish up this one here, and then we'll call it a night, because it's getting super late. I should have stopped this like half an hour ago. Oh well. Oh well, that's fine. We're learning. Okay, so let's build this up again. I think I've got it. A little L piece. No, well, shit, no, that's not gonna do it. That's not gonna do it, come on, man. Alright, it's fine, let me just finish my bourbon here and we'll... Ugh, should be enough thinky juice to get us through this last one here. Come on. Okay. That's not right. Again, as long as it's within the region. As long as it's within the total region, it works. But... So my thought then is to do, not like that though. All right. All right, use your mind.
Use your mind powers for good, not evil, as much as you want to use it for evil.
Okay, I think I might have this. Blip, blip. Blip, 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 blip. I did this. I tried this one already, didn't I? And it didn't work? Everybody got all angry? Yep. Okay. Okay. Not super good there. But if I do this, that one will be happy. Yep. Okay. And if I do this and this, oops, those two will be happy. Okay. I do this and this. Ugh. This is looking like an ugly shape. Those two should be happy down there, yeah? Yeah, okay. However, if I do this, 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 oh, I can't curve that back up and around, can I? And it doesn't include the two in there anyways. Ah, fuck. Okay, what did I just do? I just did this and this, and then I tried to fucking get the other two in there somehow. But that seems wildly incorrect. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Okay. Let's take another jog around. The old brain fired up a little bit. Come on, brain. Just like one more puzzle. One more. That's all. Oh. I didn't even see that there was a thing here. Cool. All right. We know what to do for next time. One more puzzle. Let's take a nice loving glance at the swamp. Good old laser box. Lasers from everywhere. What do we got? All right, brain, what you got? It's your time to shine, man. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. There's two there. There's the one there. It's already fucked up. Okay. Okay. It's all right. It's all right, man. It's all right. This gosh dang L piece, I think, is throwing me now. However, it seems that No. Damn it, that doesn't make any sense. Oh, wait. I think I got it. Oh wait. Ah. Yeah, just fucking reverse that shit, you idiot. Yeah, there we go. That opens that door. How the fuck do I get down there? Oh, I just go take a jog down there. Alright, cool. We have expended our brain power for tonight. Oh, fuck me. Why did I decide to play this game? All right, I'm gonna bump this one more time tonight, and then I will say adieu. I'm running a survey for pre-2017 stream ideas. I've been doing this for nearly 3 years, which is kind of crazy to think about. So if you've got a few minutes, I'd appreciate you taking a few minutes of your time, filling out a survey. Very first info block in the stream channel details, immediate left-hand side. If you could, please, I would appreciate it. If you've already filled it out, thank you very much. That info does help me, and it entertains me as well. I love the responses so far. It's fucking amazing. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be 7 p.m. Wednesday. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CST. Get the order correct. We'll continue with this. And then Friday might be something a little different. We'll see. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.